quite a busy day round here. Man in the suit come round just like you said. Wanted to talk to you.
Did you get his name?
His name was, Spin something.
Spinoza? Shit, he wants to do a lot more than talk.
Sounds like you in trouble, son.
If you only knew.
Just like your pal, K-Dog.
What you know about K-Dog?
Few things here and there.
Fuck, Booker. Why ain't you tell me? Come on, give it up.
Quid pro quo, son.
Don't I give you enough money?
Who's talking about money? I'm just curious about what's going on. Hey, looks like you could use a drink. Let's step into my office. So, I figured it just like you did. Your friend K-Dog was involved in some kind of drug conspiracy.
And when the ship went sour, he called me for help. He didn't tell you nothing else? Names, places, nothing?
Nah. You gonna finish that? Sure would've liked to have seen me one of them tattoos.
For what? You gonna break the tattoo code down?
Hey, you never can tell, son.
Let me ask you something. How well you know the city?
When you homeless, you know the city better than you ever wanted.
You know this address?
12th Avenue. Probably a warehouse. That's the waterfront.
Only one reason people in my business use the waterfront.
You talking about a drug shipment?
If this many families involved, it's gotta be huge.
So it can't be that hard to track?
Come on. Hundreds of ships come in that port every day, Booker.
Look here. It were me, I'd narrow it down. Check the shipping schedules from the countries known to export drugs.
How the fuck you come up with this shit?
22 years in the Coast Guard before the devil got me in his grip. That's the devil talking now.
I need some information about shipping schedule.
What company you with?
No company, just myself.
Yeah, I can't help you.
Ain't that public information?
Right.
What the fuck, man?
I'm busy, kid.
Yeah, you real busy.
You looking for trouble?
I'm looking for information.
Yeah, well, information ain't free. All right. What do you want to know?
I need a list of all the ships coming through in the next week. From Colombia, Turkey, and Afghanistan.
Jesus Christ, what else do you want? Yeah, let me check with my foreman. Yeah, Lou, it's me. Yeah, I got a guy down here who wants some info about shipping schedules. Colombia, Turkey, and Afghanistan. Yeah. All right, have a seat. It'll just be a minute. You want coffee or something?
Nah, I'm cool. Call me cynical, but when a dude goes from treating me like shit to offering me coffee in 30 seconds, I'd say that dude set me up.
You're locked in, pal. You're gonna get a lot more than just shipping schedules.
I think you're forgetting something. You're locked in too.
Why should I snoop around that place? They might be storing more than boxes. You heard me?
Motherfucker, take this!
shit. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Search those pockets, 50.
New York's finest, yo.
I got it.
Gangsta.
What we got here? I'm gonna burst you open, boy. I look forward to this, Ruckus.
You got your ass stumped.
Separate all over the place.
Search those pockets, 50.
I got it.
get physical.
I make it look easy.
Snatch all that shit.
Come on, boy. Got time to dance?
After all that work, there was no way I was leaving without getting what I came for.
Booker, I got it. Oh shit. Booker, get down.
This was no random drive-by. Somebody wanted the old man dead. It's one thing to risk your own life, but to cause the death of an innocent person was something I'm not comfortable with. If I was to blame for Booker's death, I needed to know why. He was a good man.
Yes, he was. You're 50 Cent.
How you know that?
My father told me all about you. I'm Alexa.
I'm sorry. I didn't know Booker had a daughter.
There's a lot about my father you didn't know. Is there somewhere we can talk privately? What I'm about to tell you is confidential. It's beyond confidential, actually. It's a matter of life and death.
Don't worry. You can trust me.
My father wasn't what he seemed. He was working undercover, deep undercover, for the government.
What?
He was a special operative for the CIA.
Booker? So that's why you're pumping me for information.
He was trying to bust a smuggling operation, something your friend K-Dog was involved in.
Drugs?
Bigger than that, but I'm not sure how.
So why are you telling me all this? Why not just go to the feds?
I'm a news reporter, okay? In my business, you learn a healthy mistrust of the government.
Yeah, in my business too.
They've been terrible through all of this. They wouldn't even let me see his body, arrange the funeral, or...
Why not?
For all I know, they're the ones who had him killed. As it is, they're denying any knowledge of his mission. I found this among his personal effects.
Eduardo Vasquez Spinoza connection.
Does that mean anything to you?
It might. I need to check it out. In the meantime, you lay low, okay? You can stay here if you want. It's gonna be okay. I promise. I took the information and went to McVicker. Sometimes the only person you can trust is the last person you should trust.